my name is Maitri, and I'm a respiratory therapy student at Parkland. And today I'll be doing a NIV management. We received the patient's second ABG, and it looks like her CO2 has gone up, and that her saturation are in the high 80s. So we're gonna switch her from CPAP to ST mode, and hopefully that'll bring down the CO2. I've also seen that the doctor has ordered an albuterol treatment every 4 hours, so I'll be doing that as well. I've already done my hand hygiene, and I'm ready to go to the patient's room. Hi, my name is Maitri. I'm your respiratory therapy student for today. And we've received your second ABG, the blood draw we did on your wrist, and it looks like your CO2 has gone up. So it looks like you feel like a little sleepy right now, so yeah. So we're gonna switch you to a new mode. It's called ST mode. Basically, you're gonna feel pressure when breathing in and breathing out, and that's gonna help bring down the CO2 so you don't feel sleepy anymore, okay? And I also have an albuterol treatment as well. I'm gonna do that every 4 hours, okay? So I'm gonna take off your mask, okay? Standby. Okay, I'm just gonna assess her face, and I'm not seeing any skin breakdown. And I'll also do her vitals and her breath sounds as well. And can I have your name and date of birth?
Megan McCoy, age 1298.
Thank you. And since we are doing an albuterol treatment, I would place a T piece. How's that feel? Do you feel any leaks or anything? Okay. So I'm just gonna switch you to the ST mode. I'm gonna set the IPAP to 14. Set the EPAP to 7. We'll set the rate to 10. I'm just gonna activate the new mode. You're gonna feel more pressure, okay? You feel the more pressure? Okay. So now we're gonna start your neb, okay? Are you ready? Okay. We're gonna do this for 10 minutes, okay? So we're gonna let it run for 10 minutes, and then we're just gonna jump ahead a little bit. Okay? So it looks like you're all done. So I'm gonna take the neb off, okay? Okay, since she's done with her neb, I'm gonna reassess her. I'm gonna listen to her again, check her vitals since she has finished her neb, and then she's on the new mode as well, so I'm also gonna monitor that. So now I'm gonna set her the new alarms for her. I'm gonna set the high pressure to about 16, and then set the low to 10. And then the apnea is going to be at 20. And the low pressure delay is going to be at 20 as well. And I'm going to set her low minute ventilation to 10. So to 5. And I'm going to set her high to, I want to say 25, and then a low rate at 10 for the backup. And then I'm just gonna document everything. Okay, the patient's respiratory rate is at 13, her tidal volume is 7. I'm going to readjust her high rate since the alarm went off. So I'm going to set it at 30. Okay. So patient's at 16, not 13. She's at 18 per minute ventilation. Her PIP is at 14. The leak is at 9, which is good. Okay, so I'm just gonna document everything, and I'm just gonna let the nurse and doctors know the changes I have made.